ribeye burritos that we sliced and seasoned with Miss Reuben's black magic, seasoned the vegetables with the white magic, and the steak marinade on top of the griddle that we cooked everything on, incorporating some aioli. Put down some cheese before the tortilla. Added some goat cheese in there. It was awesome.